by Madison Julius Cameron. Rain will fall on the fading flowers. Winds will blow through the dripping tree. When fall leads in her tattered hours, with death to keep them company. All night long in the raging weather, all night long in the garden gray, a ghost and a dream will talk together, and sad are the things they will have to say. Old sad things at the bough that's broken, heartbreak things, the leaf that's dead. Old sad things no tongue has spoken, sorrowful things no man has said.
The Ingenious Little Old Man by John Bennett. A little old man of the sea went out in his boat for a sail. The water came in almost up to his chin, and he had nothing with which to bail. But this little old man of the sea just drew out his jackknife so stout, and a hole with its blade in the bottom he made so that all the water ran out.
Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade, charge for the guns, he said. Into the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade, was there a man dismayed? Not, though the soldier knew someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply, theirs not to reason why, theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannons to the right of them, cannons to the left of them, cannons in front of them volleyed, thundered, stormed at with shot and shell. Boldly they rode, and well, into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell rode the 600. Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army while all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke, Cossack and Russian reeled from the saber stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannons to the right of them, cannons to the left of them, cannons behind them volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell. They that had fought so well came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell, all that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made, all the world wondered. Honor the charge they made, honor the Light Brigade, noble 600.
He did not know I saw. He bit an angleworm in half and ate the fellow raw. And then he drank a dew from a convenient grass, and then hopped sidewise to the wall to let a beetle pass. He glanced with rapid eyes that hurried all abroad. They looked like frightened beads, I thought. He stirred his velvet head like one in danger, cautious. I offered him a crumb, and he rolled back his feathers and rowed him softer home. Then oars divide the ocean, too silver for a seam, or butterflies off banks of moon leap plashless as they swim.
Room. Nothing has happened. Everything remains exactly as it was. I am I, and you are you. And the old life that we lived so fondly together is untouched, unchanged. Whatever we were to each other, that we are still. Call me by the old familiar name. Speak of me in the easy way which you always used. Put no difference into your tone. Wear no forced air of sublimity or sorrow. laugh as we always laughed at the little jokes that we enjoyed together. Play, smile, think of me, pray for me. Let my name be ever the household word that it always was. Let it be spoken without an effort, without the ghost of a shadow upon it. Life means all that it ever meant. It is the same as it ever was. There is absolute and unbroken continuity. What is this death but a negligible accident? Why should I be out of mind because I am out of sight? I am but waiting for you, for an interval, somewhere very near, just around the corner. All is well. Nothing is hurt. Nothing is lost. One brief moment and all will be as it was before. How we shall laugh at the trouble of parting when we meet again.
We wear the mask that grins and lies. It hides our cheeks and shades our eyes. This debt we pay to human guile with torn and bleeding hearts. We smile and mouth with myriad subtleties. Why should the world be overwise in counting all our tears and sighs? Nay, let them only see us while we wear the mask. We smile, but O great Christ, our cries to thee from tortured souls arise. We sing, but O the clay is vile beneath our feet and long the mile. But let the world dream otherwise. We wear the mask.